today. Look at how hot it's going to get into at night. We have sort of heat advisory here throughout New York City with 10 to 15 degrees above average. How about the rest of the country? Well, it's Central Northeast where we'll be feeling that unusual heat. How about a look at what's happening outside your door?
Temperatures now in the 60s to near 70, and 73 in Washington, and the lower humidity in place today and tomorrow.